woman facing numerous charges stemming from a fatal crash that happened earlier this month. 30-year-old LaKimberly Bradford faces charges including negligent homicide and negligent injury. Shreveport police tell us Bradford was in an SUV with two children speeding on Flournoy Lucas Road when she hit another SUV head-on. The driver of that other SUV died and two children in that vehicle seriously injured. Bradford and the two children in her SUV were also hurt.